Welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play Final Fantasy VI. In the last episode, we had to deal with some stuff with the Empire, and now we only have Locke and Terra, because we are investigating the Crescent Island. But we were told to go to a town in the south from King Edgar Albrook, so we could, you know, get on a warship. And here it must be. Oh, you hired a person in town and another general. Okay. Shadow! We haven't seen him in ages. Oh, don't worry about us, Leo. Wow, you ran off in a hurry. I hope not, Shadow. I really hope not. Because that would suck. Ooh, relic shop. Yes, I do love relic shopping. Nah, no good. None of them are good. What, this leads into the bar? Yes, it does. And whatever shop this is. You are so right, merchant. I really don't need to know where Vector is, knowing that I don't want to ever go back there. And the end, okay. Told us about you by all means. Let's, you know, actually go to sleep. God damn it, Celis. Nothing gets better unless you talk about it. And now we're ready to leave. Yes, General Leo, let's go. You know, this part reminds me of the song, I'm on a boat. Oh, finally a cutscene. I like cutscenes. A-okay. Why do we do so much resting? No, so it's only Terra now. Tell us about that. Shadow actually has a heart. What's going on? Oh. I forgot Locke doesn't like ships. Yep. And there's the Velvet to our above us and to our left. Yay, we get to play Shadow again. Lock, you dick. Yay, now we have Shadow. Let's put some relics on him. Why not? We'll make him strong. What's he have for magic? Oh wait, nothing. Okay, and Locke has Shoot, which is just Doom at this point. Yeah, we should probably give him that though. So let's explore into a random encounter. Now Shadow can throw. so if I can find a weapon that I have two of, which I don't, so he just fights. Yay, and that's the end of that. Locke already learned Cure. We're doing well. Now that everyone's cured up again. There's a town. But what will we find in this town? Who knows? You know what? We'll find out next time. This has been Locain, and I'll see you guys then.